We're going to St. Paddy's Day party. It is going to be a good time. We'll see how it is.
Little did Drew know, but this party was going to be the biggest party in Notre Dame history. As they made their way to the party, it became quite evident that Imani had not been informed about the green attire.
Where's your green at, bro? Where's your green? Right there, you ain't got bro!
Despite Imani's mistake, the boys were still buzzing with excitement.
Is the St. Paddy's party gonna be the move?
No.
I think it's gonna be ass.
There are hella heads here, bro. It's kinda busy!
Drew's hypothesis has proven to be accurate.
Bye, bye.
What's one thing you could talk about for hours?
Coraline. Love is blind.
Economic inequality in America.
Sociology.
Cheese.
God.
I don't know. Space. Music.
Guitar-based music.
My love for this school.
Dorm culture at Notre Dame. A whole video on it. Give me a one-on-one with Drew Braaten, and I can tell you all about it.
On a 1 to 10 scale, how valid is this party for a Notre Dame party?
I just got here, so.
At this point, a group of young enthusiasts enjoyed their colorful drinks, excitement in their eyes, as they eagerly scanned the horizon with their binoculars, hoping to catch a glimpse of an attractive bird.
David, please hold on, my friend. As the narrator of this video, I must request that you stop interrupting.
What just happened? Someone came up to you?
Yeah, someone came up to me and asked to take a picture with me because it's my holiday.
He doesn't have right there.
It's the ultimate holiday for Notre Dame. I mean, my brother's name is Patrick. Like, this is like the holiday for Irish people.
What's your favorite thing about St. Patrick's Day at Notre Dame?
Ginger's running.
Okay, so it's the annual ginger run. That's
after the ginger run. As Drew made his way towards the restroom, he unexpectedly encountered two unfamiliar individuals, setting the stage for a potentially interesting encounter.
What's St. Paddy's Day at Notre Dame like?
Bro, it's John Wall's half birthday weekend.
Yeah.
We chilling. I'm a city Borg. Down with the bourgeoisie.
Okay, what's your thoughts on capitalism?
Capitalism! You know what John Wall's walking with? Yeah!
Do you have more Fortnite wins? Or books read in your entire life?
Books read.
Books read?
Him, he has hella Fortnite wins. Yeah! Yeah!
This party brings back memories of the time Michelle and I hosted a Christmas party at the White House, although this gathering seems to have less diversity and a whole lot more green.
What does St. Paddy's Day mean to you at Notre Dame? Like, what?
It's really, like, happy.
What are your thoughts on bananas?
I'll be honest, I don't think I've ever actually eaten an entire banana. Like, I'm a huge fan of the flavor, like, in a smoothie, but the texture, I can't.
You said you watch my videos before you came?
I watched your videos, and then I came to Notre Dame, and it was just, like, full circle moment. Yeah, the videos made me, like, kind of want to go to Notre Dame. It made it seem fun. Like, the total college experience.
Is Notre Dame a party school or not?
I say we're, you know, work hard, play hard kind of school. You know, Monday through Thursday, tough. You gotta get through it. But Thursday through Sunday, it's always a good time.
What college do you go to?
I go to the University of Wisconsin-Madison.
Wisconsin.
Go Badgers!
Okay, Wisconsin is known for being a party school. What are your thoughts on Notre Dame's kind of St. Paddy's Day party?
I see a lot more work hard, play hard vibes at Notre Dame.
Let's go!
Whereas Wisconsin, it's don't do school and play hard. But I work hard, play hard. It's a better party school than I thought.
I asked you this before, but what does St. Patrick's Day mean to you?
I'm gonna give the same answer as I did 2 years ago. For your subscribers who watch this page.
I'm not at the same time. Let's look. Let's get a quick spotlight. Let's get it back to Kevin. It's a fun time.
Street team.
Look at me.
What? And a lot more people.
Do I have anything to say?
Okay, getting a ride back on Marky Mark. Let's get it.
All right, like for this ride, I really like the $3.
Let's get right on. We just got dropped off at school. We got, what's your name?
Marky Mark.
Marky Mark. And what do you do?
I drive a taxi around Notre Dame area, and it's a lot of fun.
And how many years have you been driving around Notre Dame?
Oh, this has been 30 years now.
30 years, and what's changed in the last 30 years?
The drunkenness. People are more drunk these days than they used to be.
Oh, wow.
Get that sign, like, when you get outside.
I'll pop. Marky Mark, let's get it. That's his Venmo.